the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. And I go back again to Exodus 3, where we have the revelation of the burning bush and the revelation of the sacred name Yahweh to Moses. And then later on, Moses in that same book asks God, show me your glory. And God says to him, I can't show you my face, but I'll show you my back. And the glory of God passes by while Moses stands in the cleft of the rock. But what we have in Jesus, in fact, is God showing us his face, the glory of God in the face of Jesus Christ. And God the Father sees in Jesus his own image, and we see in Jesus the lineaments and characteristics and indeed the form and the glory, the absolute likeness, the splendor of God himself.